stupid? Haven't you lost your senses? Why will you keep these miserable and dirty things on my car? Eh? Do you want to scratch my car? Do you know how much this car costs? I am definitely sure nobody in your generation, in your lineage, has ever bought a car like this.
But you slapped me!
And I will slap you again! It was very stupid. Did you get this filthy thing on my car? This rubbish! This.
We must stop! Ah!
Nonsense. So you want to scratch my car? Eh? You want to scratch my car? I don't blame you because nobody in your lineage can buy this kind of car. You don't even know how much it's worth. If you know the value of this car, you won't keep that rubbish on my car. What nonsense! All these poor people with poor mentality. Because if you had any sense in you, you would know better than to keep that nonsense on my car.
What is going on here? What's happening? I saw you slap and throw her stuff away. Why?
Can you imagine this idiot? This idiot kept these filthy things on my car. Can you imagine?
Was that why you slapped her? And threw her stuff.
My market away.
Her market away. Her fruit away. Why? Eh?
The way you're
simply
sounding.
Because she put the orange on your car. Eh?
You really are sounding. You're sounding like somebody that does not have sense. I even thought you had sense. That's why you came here.
Are you trying to insult me?
You don't have sense. Because if you have sense, you know that she's not supposed to keep that rubbish on my car. Do you know how much this car costs? Do you know how much I bought this car?
Wait, let me ask you a question. Do you have a mother at home? Because if you do, you won't even dare raise your hand to slap a woman like this.
Do you have money? Do you have money? Because if you had money, I'm sure you would not be using your leg, like at this Benz, to walk here to ask me that rubbish.
Listen to me. I can take anything from you, but not insult. I know this woman might be old. And she might not be able to fight you, but me, I can fight you.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh, you want to fight me? You don't even know who I am.
Now, let me tell you something. You better apologize to this woman for throwing her fruit away. This is what she's feeding on. Why? You can actually simply tell her, remove this top from my motor. Simple.
She doesn't have sense to know that she's not even supposed to keep it there in the first place. Over my dead body! I will not apologize.
Now,
over my dead body, read my lips.
Listen to me. Let me educate you on something. Eh? Any bad deed you do today, it's waiting for you. And ma, please, next time, do not put your stuff on anybody's car. Some people might just be senseless this way.
Ah.
Yes.
And some people might just be poverty stricken this way.
Madam, please, how much is what she destroyed?
It's 2,000 naira.
2,000 naira.
Oh. So you want to give her the money?
This 2,000 naira.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank
you, so sir. She has destroyed everything. Let her go with her evil deed. All right? Please, thank you so much. God will bless you.
Please don't be annoyed for
give her the money now. Two of your bets of the same feather. Poverty is running all over you people. Stinking rats. Rubbish.
What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you? What is wrong with her?
Maybe it's asthma. Okay. It's asthma, please.
Let me hold her. Let me hold her, please. Let me check for her bag.
Alright. Check.
She don't have an inhaler. Okay. Just hold her. Let me go and buy it, please. Okay.
Hey, come. I remember. Oh, please. Wait. Hold on.
You have one?
I have.
Sorry. Please. Sorry. Sorry. Stand up, please. Sorry. Please, relax. Sit.
Come on, sorry.
Sit.
Sorry.
What? What just happened?
She had an asthma attack.
So, you are like this? And you are treating people like this? Eh? With this your condition?
I'm really sorry. I'm very sorry. I'm very sorry for all the things I said to you people.
And to think about it, with your condition, you're not even going about
with your inhaler.
With your inhaler.
Eh?
Eh? Okay, look at how this woman helped you. Even for the fact that you threw her things away, she still decided to help you. Some people will not just listen to you. They will not assist you. Okay, maybe during the period I'll go to find this thing, you might die.
Die.
Eh? She helped you. Listen, anybody that comes your way, you have to be treating them right. Because you might need assistance from them. Let me tell you something also. The rich and the poor has no difference. And let me tell you something again. Even the poor has more to offer to the rich people. Eh? So even if you're rich, you have all the things in the world. Respect the poor. Treat them right.
I've learned my lesson.
Should I bring the healer again so that... Are you okay?
I'm fine. Thank you so much, ma. Thank you, ma.
You had better apologize to her.
I am so sorry, ma. Please forgive me.
It's okay. It's okay.
I'm so sorry. God bless you, ma.
Hey, ma, please. I really appreciate your kindness. All right? Your kind of heart is very hard to find. All right? Thank you so much. And God will bless you, all right? Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma.
All right. Ma, please, sir. I have to leave now.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir. God bless you, sir.
God bless you.
Can you drive?